Order. I said on Monday that the House would have an opportunity to pay tribute and remember our friend and colleague James Brokenshire. I would like to do so by inviting members to join me in a minute's silence in memory of James. Can we all please stand? Thank you.